This is a song I wrote about relationships in the age of Corona. I don't think of the two people in this song as romantically involved. They could be, but more important is they're friends. They've been friends and they've been roommates for a while. And in the middle of March, when the lockdown orders took effect, they found themselves in different places. One of them was home, where they both lived together, and the other one was somewhere else. And this is a song that's, it's a story from the point of view of the guy or gal who is still home. And think of it as perhaps a Zoom video that this person is sending to his or her partner to explain how things are now, you know, 2 or 3 months later. And when you listen to this, I'd like you to listen to this with the empathy and understanding that we've hopefully all gotten over the last couple of months, that isolation changes people. To make my bed, but on second thought I think it's time to make a drink instead, 'cause it's happy hour somewhere, and if these few months seem just a blur, I'm so glad we worked it out, and now you finally concur that until this thing is over, keep distant. Stay elsewhere, don't you even think of coming round my door. That's what friends are for. Oh, your ferret! I am so sorry. Who'd have dreamed my dog's a carnivore? That's what friends are for. It's hard sometimes being without you, but it's also got its perks, like my new indoor barbecue and the dartboard in your bedroom. You say people claim I've gone berserk, 'cause I wear just Tommy John's for all those WebEx calls from work. My sales are through the ceiling. Keep distant. Stay elsewhere, don't you even dream of coming round my door. That's what friends are for. Hey, great ganja, fresh Xanax. Guess what I just found in your top drawer? That's what friends are for. Keep distant, stay elsewhere. Tigers, they are harmless. Late at night, you hardly hear them roar. Seriously, nothing, really. That's what friends are for. Hey, I miss you. And you know what? We're gonna get through this the way we always do. Together, you and me. That's what's gonna happen. We're gonna get through this together. But until then,